Hello children, good to have you all back in this class. Kids, we will learn about measures and quantities in this class. You might be having soft drinks and fruit juices, don't you? Today, we will learn how to measure liquids.
Hello Millie, I am going to have a party at home. My mother has asked for a liter of orange juice and half liter of pineapple juice.
All right, Sam.
What is this, Millie?
This is a measuring jug. It is used to measure the capacity of objects.
What is capacity, Millie?
Capacity is the amount of liquid a container can hold. Liter is the standard unit of measuring capacity. We measure larger quantities of liquid in liters and small quantities of liquid in milliliters. Here is a milliliter of milk in a teaspoon. It doesn't even fill the teaspoon. If you collect about 20 drops of water, you will have 1 milliliter. And a teaspoon can hold about 5 milliliters. One teaspoon of liquid is about 5 milliliters. I will show you how to measure capacity. Let us first measure the capacity of these carry bottles. I have two types of carry bottles here. Liter. A liter is just a bunch of milliliters put all together. In fact, 1000 milliliters makes up 1 liter. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. So we can also say that 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter. 500 milliliter is equal to half a liter.
Look, this is half a liter of pineapple juice.
Now let us measure the capacity of the big carry bottle that you have. Look, it is exactly 1 liter. I can hold the 1 liter pineapple juice that your mother wants.
Thank you, Millie.
Sam, always remember that to convert liter into milliliter, we multiply by 1000. Convert 8 liters into milliliter. Solution: 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. 8 liter is equal to 8 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 8000 milliliter.
What should we do? Convert milliliter to liter.
Then we should divide the milliliter by 1000.
Okay, can you give me an example?
Sure, I'll give you an example. Convert 4000 milliliter into liter. Solution: 1000 milliliter is equal to 1 liter. 4000 milliliter is equal to 4000 milliliter divided by 1000 is equal to 4 liter.
What should we do to convert 3 liter 670 milliliter?
Addition by conversion. Procedure: First, convert liter to milliliter. Then add the numbers. So, we know 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Step 1. Convert 3 liter into milliliter. 3 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 3000 milliliter. Step 2. Add the answer with the other number. 3 liter 670 milliliter is equal to 3000 milliliter plus 670 milliliter is equal to 3670 milliliter. Now I have understood the method of converting and solving these problems. Sam has understood the method of solving these problems. Have you? Then try to solve the problems given below. Convert the following. 7000 milliliter is equal to dash liter. ₹1325 milliliter is equal to dash liter. My teacher gave us this problem. Can you please help me in solving it? Sure, Sam. Show me the problem. Add 17 liter 560 milliliter and 25 liter 20 milliliter. As I taught you earlier, convert the liter into milliliter and add. Okay, let me try to solve it. 17 liter is equal to 17,000 milliliter. 25 liter is equal to 25,000 milliliter. Then add 17,000 plus 560 is equal to 17,560 milliliter. 25,000 plus 20 is equal to 25,020 milliliter. So totally, very good. You have done it correctly. This shows Sam has understood. What about you? Solve these problems. Now, try adding the numbers without converting liters to milliliter. But how? Listen, arrange the numbers. Add milliliter first if the numbers of milliliter is more than the hundreds place. Carry the thousands digit to the liter and add. For example, add 53 liter 215 milliliter and 35 liter 313 milliliter. This is quite easy. It's simple addition. Then solve these problems. Millie, I'm in deep trouble. Please help me. Why? What happened? I have 5 liter of pineapple juice and Ramu is asking for 2 liter of it from me. How many liters will be remaining with me? Oh Sam, just subtract 2 from 5. I mean to say, subtract the smaller number from bigger number. I'm sorry Millie, I got confused. Then try to find a solution for this one. Okay. From 45 liter 385 milliliter, take away 24 liter 250 milliliter. 45 liter is equal to 45 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 45,000 milliliter. 24 liter is equal to 24 multiplied by 1000 is equal to 24,000 milliliter. Wow, you are really brilliant. Let's try some more. Can we do some problems without converting into milliliters? I'll show you one example.
I know.
Look, from 65 liter 52 milliliter, take away 12 liter 40 milliliter.
I know.
Okay, try to solve these problems.
The problems are too easy. Solving these problems is a cakewalk for me.
Is it? That's great. So, just try to solve these problems. Three vehicles can carry a milk of 4 liter 345 milliliter, 3 liter 234 milliliter, 8 liter 123 milliliter. How much milk is there in all the three containers? Second, a shopkeeper had 15 liter of oil. He sold 4 liter 210 milliliter to one customer. How much oil is remaining? Till then, bye and happy solving!
Well, that's all for today. I will get back to you with more such interesting and wonderful topics. Till then, have a great time. Bye for now.